Yes, the man lose it. The man lose some weight.
Off and running, ladies and gentlemen, the street in the open, my boys. Let's go to Kingston College. They travel very well on this, the very first leg. And Calabar now begin to dominate based on the stagger. Further inside, we have Jamaica College. The triumphant right. AC, Calabar, JC, they definitely travel well. That's where the battle for championships here at Bigison after corporate here in Elevate League will be. So, Calabar now taking charge with 100 meters left in this leg. Kingston College and also down for the run by Kingston College in respond. But let's understand that Calabar is expected to change the head of Kingston College and Jamaica College. And we change in turn. Kingston College ahead of Calabar and Jamaica College. But Calabar, with superior speed, goes to the lead now in this first 200 meter leg. Calabar, Kingston College, Jamaica College, they come over into lane one, and this is where the running begins, ladies and gentlemen. Calabar, Kingston College, Jamaica College, Excelsior. Donald Corey there in fourth, and the high speed chase is on now as Kingston College goes for Calabar. With Calabar, they have a clean pair of heels to show them at the moment. Calabar ahead of Kingston College and Jamaica College, and 800 meters is where the battle, the real battle, will be won. Calabar, Kingston College, Jamaica College, Donald Corey, Excelsior, come for down. Sedan for technical, that's the order. But so much can change over 800 meters in this Digicel sponsored sprint in the open for more. So still Calabar. Just about 600 meters to go in this one for them now. Calabar, Kingston College, Jamaica College. And let's see the time that we have. The record stands at 3:29.16. And so much can change in this year. Fantastic events, fantastic scenes we have seen at the Digicel Anchor Corporate Air Development Meet. And I'm sure the 800 meters leg will provide another memorable event. Look at this one, it's lining up, shaping up to be very special. Calabar, Kingston College, Jamaica College. Let's see if Calabar can keep that 10 meter lead there about, or Kingston College can reel it in. That is where the running is at, and Calabar continues to motor. Now just about 300 meters to go, and it's Calabar. Kingston College inches closer. And Jamaica College is also beginning to move forward. And the rush now, Kingston College take the lead. And they extend it by just about a meter or so. So it's Kingston College, Calabar, Jamaica College. 200 meters to go. This is going to be fast and furious.